Welcome to the magical world of science. Today, we're going to explore the amazing journey of seeds and how they travel far and wide. I'm Miss Ray, and I'm thrilled to be joined by a very curious scientist in the making, Kaira. Have you ever wondered how plants grow in places far away from where they started?
I think they grow from seeds, but I'm not sure how they get so far.
Great start! Seeds are like little travelers, and they have different ways to move around. Can you think of any ways seeds might travel?
Maybe the wind blows them away.
Exactly! Some seeds are light and have special shapes, like dandelions with their fluffy parachutes, to help them float in the air. Can you think of another way seeds might travel?
Maybe animals help them?
Yes, animals play a big role. Some seeds are inside tasty fruits, and when animals eat the fruit, the seeds travel with them. Do you think seeds like this are big or small?
Probably small, so the animals can eat them easily.
That's right. And sometimes seeds have hooks or spines that stick to animals' fur. Have you ever found a seed stuck to your clothes?
Oh yes, I have. It was hard to get off.
Those seeds are clever travelers. Now let's think about water. How might seeds use water to travel?
Maybe they float on water.
Exactly. Some seeds, like coconuts, have a spongy covering that helps them float. They can travel across oceans. Isn't that amazing?
Wow, seeds are like little adventurers.
They sure are. And some seeds even have a surprise method. They can pop or explode to scatter their seeds. Can you imagine that?
Like a mini firework? That's so cool.
It is. Now let's think like scientists. How do you think we can sort seeds based on how they travel?
Maybe by looking at their shape, or if they have wings or hooks.
Exactly. Observing seeds closely helps us understand their travel methods. And remember, each seed has its own special way to find a new home.
I learned so much about seeds today.
I'm glad to hear that. Can you summarize what you've learned about seed dispersal?
Seeds can travel by wind, animals, water, and even by popping open. They're really clever.
That's a perfect summary. Thank you for joining the magical world of science. Keep being curious, and remember, there's always more to discover in science.